Philippe, we were talking off camera earlier about that, exactly that situation. You said it's Jovinho just showing a little bit of lack of experience in getting sent off there. But sometimes it's the case, you know, that foreign players who play nice football are put aside as naive or maybe not experienced enough, whereas if a British player does it, well, then they're going in hard and they're a dirty player.
No, I think with Joey Barton, you know that you know what to expect. You know, he's going to come strong in the tackle and he's going to come in your face, and you have to be ready before the match. All right.
I'm not sure he'd go that far, but.
Come in your face.